السلام عليكم. Welcome again. Today we have a very easy lesson which is قلقلة. قلقلة has only five letters which are قاف, طاء, باء, جيم and دال. قطب جد. So this is the first rule to have one of these letters and the second rule to have it consonant, has سكون. Then we will do قلقلة. What is قلقلة? قلقلة is to pronounce the letter with such way. For example, in this ayah, in the word عبدنا, we are not saying عبدنا. If you are pronouncing it without قلقلة, it will be عبدنا. But we are making the place which the letter is coming out of it to have like touch and come back, touch and come back, like عب, عبدنا, not عبدنا, عبدنا. Okay. So in this ayah, let's make a fast revision. What are the rules in this ayah? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وإن كنتم في ريب مما نزلنا على عبدنا. You can stop the video and find the rules, but I'll say them directly. وإن كنتم, here there are two rules. One of them is نون ساكنة ذن كاف, and the other one is نون ساكنة ذن تاء. في ريب مما, here another two rules. ريب مي, this is إدغام with غنة because ميم came after تنوين. مما, this ما, ميم مشددة, ميم with شدة, so there is غنة two حركات. And finally على عبدنا, here قلقلة in باء which has سكون. Next one. لقد, لقد من, لقد من, لقد من الله على المؤمنين. لقد, لقد من, we cannot say it, لقد من, that's a mistake. لقد من. Next one. الذي أطعمهم, الذي أطعمهم, we cannot say أطعمهم, not أطعمهم but أطعمهم. Next one. قل هو الله أحد. Here it's supposed to be there is no قلقلة in case if we'll continue. Why? Because دال has تنوين. So if we'll continue we'll say قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد. But here become there is قلقلة in the word أحد, in دال of أحد, because there is general rule in Arabic. If we stopped on any word, the word which will stop after it, we are making last letter of it is consonant. So the last letter here is دال, and it's become consonant. And as we said at the beginning, in second lesson, in تجويد, we are dealing with the sounds, not with the letters. So here the sound become دال with سكون, د with سكون, so become د, د, أحد. قل هو الله أحد. We cannot say it أحد. If we say that, we would change the meaning completely. Next one. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. إن إلى ربك الرجعة, الرجعة. جا letter in Arabic is similar to ج in English. الرجع, الرجع, الرجع. And finally, اقرأ, اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق. Even at the end, خلق. Here also, this is قلقلة only because we stopped. If you continue, it will be there is no قلقلة. Thank you very much and see you inshallah on the next lesson. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.